Cervantes wrote something so nice, that a dream that is dreamed alone is just a dream, but a dream that is dreamed together transforms the reality. And we are exactly this, the seven public universities of Rio de Janeiro, with all their professors and people that are working together with us. Our technical people in the Foundation CEDERJ. We have the state government through the Science and Technology Secretary, the federal government through the Ministry of Education and the Open University of Brazil, and the local governments. And all these institutions and people are being able to offer public, free education, and indeed transforming the reality of so many students, thousands of students that were not able to study and now are reaching very high positions in the society.
The methodology of distance education at the CEDERJ Consortium is based on some essential foundations to offer high quality education for undergraduate programs. Course materials are the most important. They are especially created for a blended learning system and include printed materials, videos, and multimedia resources. The second important element is the interaction between students and their presential and online instructors. Presential instructors act at the regional centers, promoting and developing interactive activities with the students in face-to-face moments. In the regional center labs, students are required to attend practical activities. Online instructors, on their side, work from the universities at distance, where the interaction with the students can be synchronous through either phone calls or web conferences, or asynchronous through forums and other tools from the virtual learning environment.
We stated as essential the question of the quality. We must understand that we have students of the same university that do courses presentially, and other that do courses from these universities by distant learning through the consortium CEDERJ. So we can check the result that the Ministry of Education does with when the students end their courses. And they have the same result, about the same result. We have to understand also that this public university of Rio de Janeiro are among the best universities of Brazil. This means that the students that end their courses through the consortium CEDERJ are among the best students that end their courses all around Brazil through distant or presential universities. So this is something that we don't open. Quality is main question for us, and fortunately we are being able to give a high quality studies for the students.
To produce the printed materials for the CEDERJ Consortium courses, there is a Department of Instructional Design which works along with the university faculties. After several testing versions, the material, thus approved by the professors, is finally printed and distributed at no cost for students on the several regional centers. Online versions of CEDERJ's books can also be found in the virtual classrooms. More recently, they are also offered as e-books, which interact with several media. Through the Moodle platform, the team of digital media professionals supports faculty members, stimulating them in the production, selection, and use of multimedia learning objects that can be video classes, animations, audios, games, simulators, hypertext, and websites. In the virtual classrooms, all these multimedia resources are combined with the contents in the books and also with online activities, especially designed to foster student-student and/or instructor-student interaction and collaboration. To achieve this consistently, the digital media team promotes many actions for professional development, which include in-service training and one-by-one support for CEDERJ's collaborators, professors, and instructors.
Why are we doing this? Why so many institutions, governments, people, professors, technical people are doing this? Because we are going in the direction of social justice. Because we are giving these people that would never be able to do such a high quality university the opportunity of doing that and getting in the society with more qualification. So we are opening a road, a very high road, through social justice. We believe that we are going to have a great country when we have social justice, when everybody, doesn't matter if it comes from where he comes from, can have access to education, so that we can see our loved country, Brazil, to give everybody the same opportunity.